What's up, people? It's your boy Benny Blanco, aka Mr. Shadow Cali. Alright, we got another video. This one was requested by Mario Laura. He wanted me to react to Phora, My Story. I think I heard about this song, so I got an idea what it's about. It's My Story, of course, Phora's story. How you got to where you're at or whatever. So we're about to check this out for the first time. Bam! Phora. Hey, I like this last few songs I did, so I'm expecting great things. There we go. Yeah.
This is for anyone who's ever had a broken dream.
We all had a fucked up childhood.
I was raised by a single mother, no father figure, little sister, never had a brother, never had another man teach me how to be one. Yeah, mama had a man, but he was never calling me son. And even if he did, yo, I would never take him serious, cause people say they love me, but it's funny, cause I don't think they know what love really is. Cause love ain't when you hurt a person, love ain't avoiding a problem, you should be getting involved. Love ain't when you pick somebody up by the neck, then you grab his head and you slam it right into the wall. I was a trouble kid in school, so I just kept to myself. Psychologist ordered me medicine and never did help. Cause every time I took it, I was never myself. I wasn't G, I never had a strap next to my belt. Just a regular kid that never joined a sports team. And every time I tried to talk to a girl, she'd ignore me. Started hanging around stupid kids and broke a few laws. Had a few problems, painted a few walls. But one day, something happened to change my life forever. Something that I always remember. I said one day, something happened to change my life forever.
What was it for?
Something that I always
what
remember.
Changed your life? Yeah. Near-death experience is always
I was walking home lives. After school with two friends from my class. And then I seen a sketchy face walk past. But at the time, I didn't think of it much. Cause round here, there's always sketchy cats, tweakers and such. So I just kept walking till I got to King's Drive. Then seen a bunch of motherfuckers giving me the stink eye. They started surrounding me, stopped me in my place. And right outside the circle, I seen a familiar face. A cat that I used to be tight with. Never had no problems with him, but I guess he's smoking some nice shit. He came right towards me, I said, fuck it, then fine. Let's catch a fair one and caught a cheap shot from behind. I ran, they tripped me and caught me, they stomped me and kicked me. Kicks to my face, punches to my ribs and my kidneys. Then what happened next, you just might not believe. But everybody scattered, I was trying to breathe. Students, parents and teachers there watching me bleed. But nobody did shit, I was watching them leave as I was dying. Bleeding, losing my conscience. Flashbacks and reminders of things I've never accomplished. Everything turned white, then everything was fine. No more worries, nothing on my mind. No pain, no nothing. I guess it was my time, then my whole life flashed right in front of my eyes. But all of a sudden I snapped back to reality. Took a look around, but no ambulance was surrounding me. Guess this is how it ends, huh? Guess this is what my mama meant when she said watch your friends, huh? Guess I should've listened, but now it's too late. Taking my last breath, getting closer to my fate.
Getting closer to my fate.
But right when I felt I was good with dying, a voice in my head said, don't stop, keep trying. So I got my ass up, walked to school and dialed 911. True story, fuck what you think you could do for me. 15 years old, just another victim. Just another kid that would end up dead or in prison. Got to the hospital, the doctor said, they don't know if I'ma live. Immediate surgery tube through my ribs. I could barely breathe, I was bleeding out. That's when I met God, yeah, I could see him now. With a collapsed lung and two stab wounds. I'm losing blood quick, but I ain't going there soon. Everybody left, but I had strength in myself. I'ma be aight, that's what I say to myself, yeah. And sure enough, I kept on breathing. Almost paralyzed for the next 3 weekends. Private numbers calling death threats to my family. Even named my little sis, so how can you be mad at me when I told you that I fear for our safety? Cause no street cred is worth my mother's place, G. They asked me who it was and I let them know. I ain't ashamed of my choice and I don't regret it, yo. Cause truth is, I don't follow no one's rules. I do what I feel's right, I ain't no one's mule. The whole thing was recorded and put up online. But you should know, if you can't do the time, don't do the crime. See, I ain't no G, just a man with a passion. But I always took responsibility for my actions. I never hurt a soul in my life, I'm a family man. Always kept my word, so tell me how bad of a man I am. Cause when it comes down to it, all you got is you. And we all gotta survive, do what you gotta do. 15 years old, left in the dust. The world taught me never to love and never to trust, nah. But now I know my purpose, now I know what I'm here for. Now I know what I've been waiting all these years for. 15 years old, left in the dust. The world taught me never to love and never to trust, nah. But now I know my purpose, now I know what I'm here for. Now I know why I've been waiting all these years. Yours truly.
Okay. Yo. Hey. So, basically, you're just running around doing like little stupid stuff, you know, as a kid, getting into a little trouble, and one of his buddies, so-called buddies, jumped him and fucked him up, and he was like on life support or whatever, near death, and then he told on him. So, you know, a lot of people think they got this misconception that if you tell on someone, you snitching. And my philosophy is, well, I feel like personally, if you ain't living the street life, if you ain't part of a gang, you ain't out there like that, it ain't snitching. You're a civilian. You don't live by the same code people from the streets live by. You know, something happens to them, they get revenge, they do, that's they way of living. So you ain't snitching if you're a civilian, in my eyes. So you can't call for a snitch for telling on that shit that happened. He ain't part of their life, like you say, who knows, maybe he was. But hey, if you ain't part of their life, you don't live by the same code, you don't gotta follow those rules. Hey, you might have some consequences for snitching, but hey, you don't have to live by that code. So, man, go talk to the police. That's what they there for. You ain't gotta try to do shit yourself and you wind up in jail if you ain't part of their life. So, hey, he did the right thing in my eyes. If he wasn't part of that, hey, tell him to talk to the police or whatever. Get that shit taken care of. I'm glad he made it out. Got some talent, some new talent out here in California. I think he was from Anaheim or something. So shout out to Phora. That was another solid song from Phora. Thanks to who requested that? Mario Laura. Shout out to Mario Laura for requesting that Phora. I think he requested quite a few Phora songs. So hey, Phora been bringing it so far. I ain't heard nothing about nothing negative or anything like that in this music. Hey, that's always a plus. So that's all I got for you guys today. Hit me with some more requests. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Tell me what you want to hear. Any ways I can improve my channel. That's all I got for you guys this time. Till next time. Peace.